So I know some people may be like, why is your piano off? But I haven't been here for months. So you shouldn't leave your studio burning. You should turn your studio off. So everything got shut down, is my point. For those of you who are wondering why nothing, like, why, you know. But yeah, it's like, it is a computer, essentially, you know? You don't want to leave it just on. Why would you do that? I don't know. I don't feel like that's something. I don't think that's smart, you know? And then some of the equipment I actually took with me, so that actually had to be put back into place. So.
Sorry, Kiki.
Kiki is my shadow. Maybe one day I will show you guys the whole studio. Instead of just this little, like, mixer pocket that I have right here. So, like, sometimes, like, like, when you start out producing a song, like, if you're gonna do the whole song yourself, you might just, like, this is like a mixer pocket, like a little pod. Like, that's like, what I call it. Let me turn these lights on for you guys so y'all can look at some stuff. But, so yeah, what I'm saying is, like, I call this my, like, mixer pocket, like my little pod. So, this is, like, where the music would, like, all start if I was gonna, like, make something from scratch. And so, like, I have a mic, or you'll have, like, a desk mic. I have a desk mic over there, too. And it's just, like, vocals, like, you're laying down while you're, like, making the beat, or, like, while you're, like, actually writing lyrics. You might want to hear what an influx will sound like over the instrumental version of the song you're actually working on. And so, like, there's a mic right there, too. I have three mics around me right here. And this isn't where I record. Like, when I go in and actually record for the song, like, the vocals. But I have three mics right here. I have a desk mic, I have a stand mic that's, like, right here. And then I have a mic that's over top of my piano that y'all can't see. For, like, if I'm writing with the piano or something like that. But, It's just cool because, like, I don't know. I just think it's cool. You coming in or out? So, yeah. Like I was saying, I have three mics around me. So, it may take me, like, anywhere from 10 minutes to, like, a couple years to write a song.